Peter Toll to go across the Chesapeake Bay Bridge tunnel. $14. Let's see, I think I'll zoom this out. Wow. Oh, I just smacked everybody into the windshield.
Section of time. can see down here, we can leak out of water somewhere.
Oh, God. Bridge, that's the bridge we just drove over. There. There's something not alive down there. Woo, I'm excited.
We're gonna go to the beach. We're gonna go to Virginia Beach. Can't wait. You know I'm a beach girl. We'll have to go back across that tunnel and through that, or across that bridge and through that tunnel again though.
So, right here at this scenic spot, we turned around. The toll booths are just up the road there. If we go on through, which we can, we would have to pay to go back across the bridge and tunnel. So we don't want to do that. We were only doing this to see the bridge and the tunnel. We didn't want to, there wasn't anything on that side that we were interested in visiting today. So that's what we're doing. We're turned around, we're going back across. That way we only had to pay the $14 one way, you know, or, you know, once. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. But it's a kind of a neat experience. If you're scared of tunnels, if you're scared of bridges, might not be for you at all.
Or water.
Because I really don't like any of that. And yeah, I've been scared since kind of last night, because I knew we were going to do this, and that's made me nervous. What? I can't help it. The tunnels freak me out because I'm afraid they're going to collapse while I'm in it. And then the water freaks me out because I can't swim very well. I'm afraid I'll drown. And the bridges freak me out because I'm afraid they'll collapse and I'll fall in the water and then I'll drown. So,
just think of it this way. If you're in that tunnel and it collapses, it's going to crush you. You're going to die that fast anyway.
Oh, well, that's so much better.
You fall off the bridge, you're going to have a couple seconds of thinking, oh my gosh. And then you're going to hit the water and you're going to die instantly anyway. So it's not like it's going to be a prolonged misery.
No, because I'll be trapped in my car. Won't be able to get out of the water.
You will die as soon as we hit the water.
Yeah, because I'll probably have a heart attack. That's probably what would happen. All right, we are going back across.